guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 6. Alrighty, guys, so I am at the house. It was hard this morning. I'm a little bit tired, but we're gonna make it do what it do and get what we need done. I'm on the way to Walmart to pick up my meal prep ingredients for the week. Then I need to see what they have for Christmas, and I am gonna go to Dollar Tree as well and see what they have just so we can finish the Christmas decor. This week I'm craving a pasta dish, so I'm gonna do my veggie pasta with ground turkey, and I'm gonna make the marinara sauce from scratch, and I love making it. It's a crock pot marinara. It is a Weight Watchers recipe. It's 0 points on Weight Watchers and only 60 calories for a half a cup, and a half a cup is a lot. Yeah, and I like this because I do freeze some of it. I use this to make my pizzas. Baby uses to make spaghetti. So when I make it, I do make a big crock pot of it. So yeah, I'm going to get everything that I need for that. And I'm also going to make some 2-ingredient dough cheese biscuits to go with it. And that'll be my meal for the week. I'll be doing my smoothies plus that meal. I also need to get back into working out because I did just take this whole week off. Like, I didn't work out at all, but that's okay because we jumping right back on track. This coming up week, I'll be doing my jump roping and walking. It's going to be kind of difficult because I'm trying to figure out like how I'm supposed to record, edit, upload, and still work and work out. But you know what? I'm gonna get it done, and it's like I always like to challenge myself, and that's the challenge of me to find the time to do everything that I need to do. But yeah, I'm about to pull up at Walmart right now, so stay tuned to see what I get. And like I said, I'll go over the whole recipe and show you guys how to make the marinara sauce just in case you want to make it. And then after that, fingers crossed that we find some stuff for Christmas decor, so stay tuned. Kroger to get, and that's some butter and my actual veggie pasta, which I knew that every time I want to eat that veggie pasta, they never have it. But whenever I'm like, oh, I'm not gonna eat it, I see it all the time. And it's no big deal because Dollar Tree is by the Kroger anyway, so I'm just gonna run in Kroger, get that, and then that's all I have to get as far as groceries. And then I'm going to Dollar Tree and just see what they have for Christmas. I found some ornaments. I found a wreath. Like, it's not the buffalo plaid, but it's still black and white, and it was so cute. So I went ahead and picked that up, and I need to get a wreath holder from the Dollar Tree and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm really excited about everything that I found at Walmart. Oh, and I got to show you guys, when I get home, I found one of the office ornaments, and I was so excited when I saw it. I was like, yes, this is for me. One of my coworkers bought me an actual office like figurine, and I haven't even took it out the box yet. Like, well, I'm not gonna take it out the box, I'm gonna leave it in the box, but I still have it like packed in my office box in my closet, and I need to take it so I can display it, because if y'all know, the office is life. Like, I still wash that every single day. But anyway, yes, Walmart was a success. I got most of everything I need. Like I said, I just gotta go in Kroger for a couple things, and then Dollar Tree, and then I can get home so I can get this marinara sauce on, because it takes 6 to 8 hours just so everything can marry together, because everything is really already cooked. It's nothing but tomato sauce, diced tomatoes, crushed tomatoes, and seasonings. Like, that's all it is. So yeah, everything's like fully cooked, but if you want it to like marry together and give you a good flavor, then you need to let it cook for 6 to 8 hours. But yeah, let's go ahead and make these last two stops and then we can get home. Everything that I bought from Kroger and Walmart, I was able to get what I was looking for at Kroger. So I'm just gonna go over really fast what I bought and then I'm gonna show you guys the ingredients to make the crock pot marinara. So these Pringles right here for baby, she told me, I said, you need some from Walmart? She said, just some sour cream and onion Pringles. So I got this ready crust, graham cracker crust, and the mini marshmallows are for some oven s'mores I'm gonna make. It is gonna be a very decadent dessert and definitely a cheat day dessert. Like, you can make your points or your calories, you know, work for it, but I'm just saying, like, that one's coming up sooner in Vlogmas. I also found my pasta and I went ahead and got 3 bags of it because I think I can get 2 servings out of each bag. I mean, like I said, that is what I want to eat this week. So this is just a regular 100% vegetable pasta. It's made with zucchini and lentils, and this is the one with the olive oil, so it has no flavoring. So that's why I'm going to use the marinara sauce to actually add sauce to it. I picked up the yellow onions. This is for the crock pot marinara. I also picked up turkey pepperoni. I like to have these on hand whenever I make the marinara because sometimes your girl be craving pizza. So I'll be able to make me a homemade pizza with my 2-ingredient dough. And also I bought those egg roll wrappers and I want to make the pizza egg rolls. So yeah, I went ahead and picked those up. I also picked up 2 bags of seasoning blend. Me and baby use these faithfully for chicken, ground beef, ground turkey, everything. So every time I see them, I always pick them up. I got us some waters. They are really skimpy on the waters. They only had strawberry and lime. I did not find cotton candy, but that's okay because we like these flavors. I also went ahead and picked up cheese because I told you guys I'm gonna make 2-ingredient dough cheddar biscuits, like garlic cheddar biscuits. So I'm gonna make that tomorrow, but I went ahead and got cheese. And I also picked up my fat-free cheese, and this is to make my pizzas and everything like that. This is the butter that baby likes, so I went ahead and got her some butter. I also found the cinnamon roll again. Like I told you guys, I really like it, so I definitely want to keep, it in stock. So I went ahead and just got another one, and then I got my Premier Protein for my smoothies. I have like 4 or 5 in the refrigerator, but I always like to keep those on hand as well. This is the coffee creamer that we use. None other than the Oreo is the best. We haven't got burned out on it yet, so I always keep those in stock as well. And then lastly, these are all the ingredients that you will need for the marinara, which we'll go over here in a minute. And right here is baby's favorite chili. They never have it and they only had these two, so I went ahead and got it for her. She's gonna be so surprised. So this is the Austin's hot dog chili sauce. This is with onion and then this is the original without. She really, really loves that and it's gonna be a nice surprise for her. So that's everything that I picked up. So let me go ahead and get this crock pot marinara going. Okay guys, so here is another very simple recipe that's gonna go in the crock pot. So it's gonna do all the work for you. You just need to open the cans and put the seasoning in. So what you'll need is 2 cans of fire roasted diced tomatoes, and make sure they are the 14.5 ounce cans. And then you're going to need 3 cans of the crushed tomato, and it's the 28 ounce cans. And I like the Cento brand because this makes it not as watery. If you use any other brand crushed tomato, like I did use the Hunt's one before, and it just kind of made it a little watery. So yeah, I do like the Cento brand. It just makes it thicker, you know, for a marinara sauce. You also need an onion, but you know, I'm lazy, so I bought it already diced up. You also need garlic, so I bought the minced garlic. You need crushed red pepper. You can omit this if you don't like spice, but yeah, we like it a little spicy. You also need some bay leaves, some oregano, salt, and pepper. So only thing you do is open, put everything in, stir, and then you're gonna let it simmer for 6 to 8 hours. Thank you. it. That's the crock pot marinara. You just let it go ahead and simmer for 6 to 8 hours. If you have it on high, you can go about 6 hours, but if you put it on low, go for 8 hours, or you know, to taste. It's gonna be so good. Taste it halfway through, see if you need to add any more seasoning since it is such a big amount, but I'm telling you, it's so good. It freezes well. You can put it in freezer safe bags or bowls, put it in the freezer and just throw it out whenever you want to use it. Like I said, I use it for my like spaghetti. I use it for baby spaghetti. We use it for pizza or anything that I need like a marinara sauce for, and it is 60 calories for only a half a cup, and it's 0 points on Weight Watchers. So this is the best recipe ever, and it lasts for a long time. So yeah, I'll go ahead and show you guys everything else that's gonna go with like the whole meal on tomorrow, because I need to cook my ground turkey, I need to make my cheese biscuits, and I'll do all that tomorrow. So you know, whenever I get home and get ready to eat. So that is what I'm gonna eat this week. I do have not necessarily a very busy week, but I do have a lot of stuff going on. Tuesday I go get my hair done, have to work. I have a nail appointment. I can't remember if it's this week or next week. I need to check my calendar. And of course, you know, Vlogmas is going, so I'll be uploading daily. And then my work week starts tomorrow. So it's going to be an exciting week. I'm claiming it right now. I just want to show you the rest of the things that I got from Walmart. And I'm going to go ahead and end out this vlog. Baby is asleep. She went to work last night. She got off this morning and she said she is tired. So I'm going to just let her sleep the rest of the day, because nothing much is going to go on. I'm about to get ready and wash a load of clothes so I can have stuff for this week. And then I'm going to get to decorating the living area and stuff. So it's just, you know, nothing really much is going on. But first things first, from Walmart, I did pick up some bowls. I really didn't need this many, but I got it because it has like the black, the silver, the sparkly silver. There is some red in here, but I can use that for like little gifts and stuff. So I went ahead and picked that up. I also found some black shatterproof ornaments. So I'm going to mix these in with those other ornaments that I got from at home yesterday. And we're going to make this tree do what it do. I didn't find any picks. I didn't find a tree topper. I didn't find any like cute little flowers and stuff for it. Like I said, I still can go on Amazon and I still go to Michael's, so I will be hitting that up, last desperate attempt, someday this week, so I can get the tree done. But again, like I said, the tree is pretty just by itself, so I'm not even tripping. Here is the office ornament I found. It says world best boss, and then on the back it says Dunder Mifflin. Oh my god, like I said, I am an office fanatic, so when I saw this, I knew I was gonna buy this. Like, I just knew it. It caught my eye and I was like, that is it. And then lastly, here is the wreath that I found, and it says Merry Christmas, and it's black and white, it has pine cone and the little cherry things on it, and it is so cute. It is 20, so yeah, it's a 20 inch mesh wreath. And then when I went to Dollar Tree, I didn't find anything, but I can go to Family Dollar and get one of the holders to put it on the door, or I'll just get one of those like command strips to hook it on. And then when I went in Dollar Tree, they didn't have much either, as you can see from the footage, most of the stuff was gone. But I did get some ornament hooks, because I bought all these ornaments with no hooks, so I'm so glad my eye like caught that, because I didn't even put it on the list. So yeah, I got that. I also picked up two of the, what is these, AAA batteries, because those candles that I bought for the table are battery operated. You need three for each one, and they need AAA, and they didn't come with batteries. So yeah, I picked that up for those. I also picked up some more tape because we have some, but I'm not sure like how big boxes will be for wrapping, so I just picked up some more tape. And lastly, this is nothing to do with Christmas, but y'all, I fell in love with these. If you have a Swiffer wet jet, you will like these. These are the microfiber mop pad heavy duty, and I like these because they're reusable, so you can just pop them in the wash. But they have saved me so much money, because I used to buy the Swiffer wet jet like pads so much. But what's the point of buying that when the wet jet, you know, squirts the liquid on its own? So you just really need something to mop up, and these for $1 at the Dollar Tree are amazing. The back part of your Swiffer just sticks right on and it stays on, and it really does pick up a lot of what's on the floor. So I already had two, so I just picked up two more. I actually need to stop playing and get like three or four more just to have them on stock, because like I said, they're reusable, you can wash, but you know, I'm not sure like how long they will last, because they are just a dollar, but so far so good. So yeah, that's everything that I picked up from the Dollar Tree. And yeah, your girl needs to stop spending money, but I know there's much more stuff that I need to buy, including Christmas gifts, so money is going to be spent. I actually do have two packages. Remember yesterday I was like, oh, it's a package in the locker and it must be for baby. Well, she did have a package, and then I had a package too. Actually, I had two packages. My eyelash eyelashes came from Miss Creative Diva, and then I got a package from Amazon that is like YouTube related with like a tripod and a ring light. So yeah, I'll show you guys that one day this week, because like I said, I still need to show you the robe that I got from Victoria's Secret. I'm excited about that and all other kind of stuff. But I'm gonna go ahead and end out the vlog for today, because your girl needs to deep condition her hair and wash it. Like, I didn't even do anything to it. This is like me getting up after bed today, running some errands. So I do need to wash it and put oil in it and do what I need to do to make it look decent for work for the next 2 days, because Tuesday, honey, the wig, the inches are coming. So stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support so far on Vlogmas. I am loving vlogging, y'all. Like, it is so weird. It's like I have these moments where sometimes I just can't find time, and then most times it's like, boom, that's what I do. I vlog. So I am really enjoying it, and I'm glad that you guys are enjoying it as well. Stay tuned for tomorrow, because you get to see me put everything together with the veggie pasta, the marinara sauce, and my Parmesan cheese and my cheese biscuits. Like, it's about to be a very good week. And like I told you guys, I will be working out this week. I did good this week as far as fasting, drinking my water, staying within my calorie limit and stuff like that. I just didn't work out, and I feel really, really good. Like, I feel good in my body, but I know I can feel even better once I get back to moving. So I definitely will be starting back working out this week. So yes, guys, stay tuned for that. And if you're not, this is your time to subscribe and turn your notification bell on to be notified when I post the next video. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Deuces.